Austin police are investigating yet another possible rock throwing along I-35. It happened on the lower deck between Manor Road and Dean Keaton Streets before 7 a.m. Police believe the rock was thrown from the upper deck. This time, it hit a car's bumper.